To split the fan, we just need to lift those tabs. Easy way I found is to take a flat blade screwdriver, simply get under there and lift them. And that's all that there's to it.